So after 2 hours, we've finally arrived at Espanola Island.
Yeah, so we've got about 2 hours of walking on this island, I think the tour guide said.
Yeah.
Yeah, so we're going to walk about, see what we can spot, iguanas, maybe some more birds, and let's see.